Okay? So, kapag ka or, isa rin sa kanila. Kasi ang partner ni or, either. So, never exchange them. Kapag si either ang ginamit, nor ang partner, either ang partner si or. Right? Anything else? Clarification pa? Anything else? Okay? So, this as question na pag hindi na-intend nila. Right? Ang okay, yeah. Ito yung kanina yung example. Yeah, when you use a plural subject, okay, when you use of or more, and neither, again, pareho lang ni rule number one, basta gumagamit ka ng or, nor, either, neither, yung subject na palapit sa verb, lagi ang titingnan. Okay, so what is the subject nearer to the verb?
Six.
Six. Is it singular plural?
Plural.
Plural. That's why what is the verb?
Plural.
Go.
Go. Kapag walang S or ES, IES ang verb, yun ay plural. Katandaan, yun ay singular. Okay, so kapag ka, go, this is plural. And then pag goes,
singular.
This is singular.
Balik.
Kapag kasi sa noun, kapag sa noun, let's say pen, singular, di ba? Pag ka pens, plural. Kasi ito ay noun. Ito ay verb. Okay? So, kapag kami na singular at plural, okay? So, you would say like, they go. Right? Pag singular, she goes. Kaya ka lang kung kinokorek, nalagyan ng S, E-S, I-E-S, kapag singular ang verb. Ay, ang subject. So, he wants, he likes, he goes. May lagi yung I-S, ha? E-S, I-E-S. Iba kasi yung noun. Okay? Noun na po siya. So, pagka naman ano, has naman, kapag singular, have, bag, plural. Okay? So, same thing here. So, is, ang gagamit din pag singular din dito. Plural. Okay? Right? So, you will know when to use, how to use that. I mean, yung I go, at saka yung she goes. And I am going. Ano pinagkaiba nila? Okay, that will be for tomorrow. For the present tense. Okay, so question dito. Can you make an example? So that's why ganito na yung example ni, ano, ni Leng. May, what's that? What was your example?
Her cats or dogs.
Okay.
Are playful.
Yes, that's right. Because the subject nearer to the verb is what? The dogs.
The dogs.
So that's so are. Okay, any question?
Depends
is both used for writing. Are both used The substantive verb is what?
Pens.
Plural. Okay? Ano yung dadadad? Kung ano yung subject na malapit sa verb, yun ang ano, titingnan ha? Alright, then, yeah, same thing. Same thing, okay? Yeah, yung subject na malapit sa verb ang titingnan. Kahit may neither and either pa sa unahan, tapos no, yung subject na malapit sa verb ay plural, then you have to use a plural verb. Ganun lang yan, okay? So, let's use either. Either the pen or the... Either the pencil or the pens are used in writing, okay? Yes, because the subject pa rin eh, pens, okay? Kahit may either and neither sa unahan. Okay, do you understand? Pareho-pareho lang sila, ha? Okay, and then you have the use of end. So normally, di ba, ang end ay ginagamit sa plural. Yeah, plural form. Kasi dalawang bagay ang tinutukoy mo. As long as it talks about two different ideas, then you have to use plural verb. Got it? Okay, let's say for instance, Michelle and Kate are my students. Because dalawang tao yung tinutukoy ng sentence, right? So, that is plural. Example?
Combination,
pinagsama ang ano?
Combination.
tuma.
Isang bagay.
My classmate and friend has accompanied me in school.
Ingredients kasi automatic. Magkaiwala siya sa kaya. Kasi dalawang ingredients ang tinutubo. then ignore them. Kasi only the subject, again, affects the verb. Right? What's the subject for the number, for the first example?
The politician.
The politician. That is the only subject. Pag may kasama sa subject, which is, ano matalaga?
Along with the news.
Along with the news, but ignore them. Kasi ang may usapan mo talaga sa sentence, I see that, si politician. Another newsman. Okay, kahit may kasama pa si politician, basta ang ginagamit na salita ay along with, together with, besides, as well as ignore them, alright? Only the subject affects the verb. Alright, so the politician is what? Singular or plural?
Singular.
So that's why the subject is what?
Yes.
Is singular. Okay, siya naman talaga yung inaasahan, di ba? Hindi naman si newsman. Siya ang ano, main guest. Parang gano'n, no? Alright, then the second one is, excitement as well as nervousness is the cause of her shaking. Parang ikinong para lang si excitement kay nervousness, no? Pero ang pinag-uusapan talaga is the excitement. Do you understand that? Okay? So, excitement is singular, so that's why you have to use the singular verb. Okay? Can you make an example? Example. Let's say the teacher, the students, together with the teacher, is or are?
Are.
What is the subject?
Students. S.
Plural. So, R. Okay? Yung together with the teacher, ignore it. You understand? Yun lang the students. What else? Can you make an example? Michelle? Can you make an example? Ganit ka ng along with, as well as, besides.
Okay.
As well as this one, every, so magiging singular si Kate.
of the students passed the exam?
Yeah, passes the exam. Parang lagi. Okay.
Someone is calling me.
Someone is calling me. Did you say that? Okay. So, yeah. It must be singular. Then, pag na gumagamit ka ng each, tapos may off na ganyan, no? Laging plural ang kasunod, ha? Pero, singular ang gagamitin. Okay, hindi po pwede each of the girl. Dapat each of the girls. Kasi bawat isa sa mga babae. Okay? Every one of the cake, hindi pwede every one of the cake. Dapat cakes. Dapat laging plural, ha? Okay. Right, so question with that? Let's have the next. Okay, yan yung mga fraction, okay? Part, majority, sum, all, none. Yan, kung pwede siyang singular or plural, depende sa paggamit. Yung tinatawag na off phrase, yung kanina, off the cakes, of the girls, di ba? So, gamit na ng fraction, for example, 50%. Okay, it's a fraction, right? Then, off the pie, yun ang ating object, yung off phrase na tinatawag. So, off the pie, pie is what? Singular, plural. Singular, yan ang gamitin ay has. Okay? Yung isa, 50% of the pies, plural, di ba? So, have ang gagamitin. So, ganun lang yun. Kung ano yung off phrase ko, kung singular or plural siya, yun ang pagpapasiyan natin. Kung siya ay singular or plural. Do you understand that? Okay, next is one-third of the Siri. Siri is singular. So, is ang gagamitin. One-third of the people, people ay plural, so are unemployed. Okay? So, can you give me an example? Some of the students is or are? Are. Let's say all of the newspaper is or are?
Is.
Because all, kahit all yung ginamit ko, newspaper, singular, di ba? Kung nga, isang buong, ano to, newspaper, matin ang bulletin. So, all of the newspaper is soaked into the water. Do you understand that? So, isa lang na, isang newspaper na itinatong. Some of the report is or are? Is report OS. Kapag some of the reports, yun yung R. Okay? Some of the reports, isang passing report lang siya, pero ang dami. No? Yeah, yun yung some of the reports. Okay? Kapag some of the reports, iba't ibang passing reports.
R.
Okay, yun yung R. So, kung pwede siyang singular, kung pwede plural, depende sa off phrase na gagamitin, ha? Okay, can you make an example, Julius? Gagamit ka ng ano?
Some of the students are.
Yes.
Are waiting for the
teacher. Yes, that's right. Some of the students are waiting for the teacher. Next, Madhu, gagamit ka ng ano? Fraction, majority, all, none?
80% of the students pass the exam.
80% of the students pass the exam. That's right. Next.
Some of the
some of my friends are working. Again, pagkagamit ng M is R-I-N-G. Ang mas nun, right? Depending on are working. Are working. Exactly. Okay. So, ayan. Pagka nan, ganun yan, no? None of the garbage kasi singular. So, was. None of the sentences, where. Okay, so, kung anong offers na ang gagamitin mo, no? But, as for some other books, none is automatically singular lang. But this one is according to Webster Dictionary, so that's why I follow this one. No, kung pwede siyang singular, kung pwede plural. But again, baka sinakita niyo sa ibang book, bakit mong sa book na to, singular lang daw ang nan. Okay? So because, yun yung doon sa book na yun eh. Okay, just like the essential grammar use, nan is only singular. Okay, but for the Webster Dictionary, nan can be used as a singular or plural. So it doesn't matter. Kung ano gagamitin mo, singular or plural, okay lang din. Yes? Not necessarily. This is only an example. Okay? None of them is going to attend. Okay? Right. Then, let's have the next. Question done? Okay, the number and a number is actually, yeah, but the number is singular and then a number is plural. Okay? That is the, no. No explanations for that. Yung automatic yan, pag sinabi mo, the number is a singular, a number ay plural. Okay, the number of students is or are?
Are.
Yes, a number of students.
Are.
Yeah. that is it. Papayag ng bangko. Yeah. Okay, so question, ano to? Example, is some of money.
$100
is
$100 is
yes, that's right.
$100 is not enough to buy a cell phone.
For buying a
cell phone.
Cell phone, yes, of course. Class. Though you are But if I talk about the members of the class, then that is plural. Correct? So let's say the class is or are listening. The class is listening. I am pertaining to the group. Na kayo ay nakikinig. Okay? The class is listening. Okay, but let's say the class is or are talking about their problems.
Are.
Say problems. Problema ng bawat miyembro ng klase. So that is plural. Naintindihan? Pag grupo pinag-uusapan, and then that is singular. Kapag members of the group, then that is plural. Okay? Kasi for instance, my family, okay, is or are watching a TV. Is because my family is a group. Okay, but let's say my family has or have been arguing about the something.
Have.
Because nagtatalo yung bawat isa, miyembro ng pamilya. Got it? So pag the members are, that is plural, then singular, kapag the group. How about na do this?
The team pillars is
yes.
It's undergoing.
Yes, it's undergoing a training. Balu, can you make an example?
The team is having a lunch.
Yes, that's right. The team is having lunch. Walang a. Kasi ang lunch hindi nasusupat kaya. Having lunch. Walang a. Okay? Any example pa parami? We have class, team, what else? Staff, faculty,
varsity.
Varsity, no. Group at tawag, no? What else? Faculty, senate, what else? Audience,
crowd.
Organization,
company,
okay. Government, okay. Yeah, so yun yung mga ano, since you can make an example.
The people is,
the audience, you know, really got audience, crowd, club, organization.
The audience is
company is located in
Quezon City. Yes, that's right. Okay. So you know,